I'm John Champion, and today's co-commentator is Jim Begley.
Yeah, thanks, John. What a brilliant atmosphere we've got in this stadium today. I mean, both sets of players must be really looking forward to this, as we are.
A header. What a chance that was. They may live to regret that. They got a throw in. Now a chance for a cross. Here's a shot. That is way off.
Well, he's in such a great position in front of goal, and you'd expect him to score from there, but somehow he missed it.
On the front foot from the start, it bodes well. That looks a foul, and the referee's given it. And that will see him go into the referee's notebook. Players gathering around to see how he is. Going to go a long way. He goes alone. An important interception. Things were starting to look dangerous. Both sides deadlocked. To exploit the space. Oh, good challenge, and he's got it back. Trying to keep it in the face of strong opposition pressure. He's in, and he'll shoot here. He scored. There's the benefit of pinpoint accuracy. So we resume at 1-0.
Yeah, they may have got the lead, but that next goal...